In this program, we'll make these beautiful Gerbera flowers using three different sizes of squares. You will also need some flexi straws, shirt buttons, scissors, and glue. First, take the large square and fold along its diagonal to make a big triangle. Fold this triangle again into half, then into a quarter, and then into 1/8. Then cut the extra triangle on the side. Now open it once and you will see a midline. Draw two curved lines as shown and cut along them these curved lines with the scissors. Discard the central cut portion. Now on opening the model, you will see a beautiful flower with 8 petals. Take another medium and small squares to make 2 other flower patterns. Then place a drop of glue on all these 3 patterns. Stick the medium on the large and the small on the medium. Ensure that the petals of all the flowers are faced out. Finally, stick a colored dark colored shirt button in the center of the flower for the corolla. To make the stem, make 2 cross cuts in a flexi straw and flatten these cuts into small petals. Apply glue on these straw petals and stick them on the reverse side of the flower to complete the Gerbera flower. Place several flowers to make a beautiful bouquet.